Falkner. You are no match for me. Yes, I am. Here we are, Falkner. Let's talk to him. I've got an electric Pokemon behind me, you know. He knows Thunder Shock. He'll beat you, Pokemon. A level 9, yeah, level 10. Let's see, Thunder Shock. Oh, great. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Maybe that's a little bit too big. Maybe we'll just tackle now. Okay. Brilliant. Oh yeah. Makes it even better. Falkner, you rubbish. I have more problems with the last trainer. Oh right, maybe you're not rubbish now. This is bad. I hate it when Pokemon have a heal move. Keep on using it. Oh, it's gonna keep on using it. Oh, I have plenty of Thunder Shock. Gonna run out of roost. This is bad now, this is extremely bad. Okay. Oh, that's nothing. Hello, come here. Oh, what? Come on, hang in there. I promise. Next move, all you think is. Good, I'm chewing my DS pen now. Come on, that move paralyzed me. I'm actually surprised it didn't have Hoo-Hoo. I mean, that's a good first one. I'm being stronger, Ed. And yeah. The first Pokemon gym badge. Alright, who's gonna learn Rooster now? See, now I'm going to quickly get out of this. That's the end of part, part 8. But a one of those good, hard to explain, but that's the end of part 8. But I'm going to just, what is it? But now I'll feel my Pokemon. That's when our Professor Elm's assistant will give you the egg. Person, that guy will give you here. One of these girls will stop here. Okay. So that's the end of part 8. Please comment, like, and subscribe.